have my hair all braided up, as you see. Not really like very detailed braids, not very long to the bottom. I think crimped hair looks a little more natural, I guess. As natural as comparison look if you have like straight ends, and I like the way they look with straight ends, so I probably will go through and like straighten these ends out. But basically, get started, and you're going to just take one of your braids. So this is one braid. Depending on the thickness of the braid, so some of these back here are a little bit thicker. I don't know if you can tell, not too much, but a little bit different, just because these are the underneath hairs back here that I don't really care about being like too detailed. But basically, all we're doing is grabbing a braid. You're going to grab your straightener. I have it on kind of like medium high. There's two more levels that you can go, but I just did it halfway. Start at the root as close to your head as you can get without burning yourself. So be really careful, but just get as close as you can. And then you're just going to hold that for 10 seconds or so. Like I said, I personally hold it longer. Try to get this one braid out of the way so you guys can see. For thicker braids, but I don't do much past like 10 or 15 seconds. I've actually not been counting this time, so unclear. And then you can either just slide it down to the next section, or you can hold it and like clamp it, pull it to the next section, whatever you're more comfortable with. If you're, you know, pulling your hair, then maybe like clip it off. But yeah, that's literally it. I do the whole head this way, and I just had like a brain freeze. I don't know. I forgot like what I was talking about, I guess. But yeah, you do your whole head this way. And you can tell like what's been done by it kind of flattens out a little bit, or you can touch it and it's really hot to the touch. But yeah, do all of your braids all the way around. It doesn't actually matter like if you do one side or the other, or if you do it front to back, or however, just kind of whatever your particular method is. I've been doing front to back just because it's easier to keep the braids out of my face that way. But basically, I am just doing that. Yeah, I'm hot ironing, the braids down. So what's going to happen once you're finished is you're going to let your entire head cool first. So I'm probably going to jump off and go do my makeup for the day after this. After I've braided all of these, you don't have to let it cool for that long. It's probably going to take me like 20, 30 minutes to do a full face of makeup, but do something, chill, get ready for the day, whatever you want to do, however you want to do it. Give them at least probably 10 minutes just to completely cool all over your head. Some of those thicker braids may take a little bit longer because we've held them longer. Or they may not. I don't really know. There's not really a science to this, to be honest with you. So just let them cool is the important part, to let that kind of set into your hair. So a lot of the time we find that our curls fall out of our hair after we've curled it or after we've straightened it because we didn't let it set before we introduced it to a different environment. So I'm going to let this cool, and then I will come right back to do a review. Okay, so we're back, and I am just taking out the little things before I do anything else. I don't want to unravel everything before I take all of it out. I'm actually super nervous, but this isn't going to be crimped hair, but this is going to be ridiculous looking curly hair. That is the end. So, definitely, just depending on like how thick you do the braid. So like this one that was back here that got a lot of this will depend on like how big the crimping is, kind of, in relation to like the Amazon crimpers that you can find. They're more like bigger indents, where these are a little bit tighter because I did smaller braids in the front. So yeah. Overall, not too shabby. Didn't pay $30, $40 for a crimper. Just took me an hour of my favorite.